Hi, this is Sharmin here. Today I'm going to teach you math. So if you're interested, please continue watching. So here is a problems involving four rules. So here is a plus, minus, and a multiplication and division. Here is four rules here. So first we will start here a bracket. Alright, so calculate inside the bracket first and open the brackets from the first bracket to second bracket, then third bracket. Alright. So here 14 minus 10, and here is a 20 minus 15. So first we will do this one and this one. So we got 14 minus 10, so it will be 4, and 20 minus 15, so it will be 5. All right. And here is a 30. This is same thing. You just keep writing. All right. Then here again, and here is a 4 is a 5 times 20, and here is a 30. All right. So this is, we add, then here is the second bracket. So 50, 20 and 30, so it will be 50. So 50 divided by 25, so 25 is a 2 times is 50. So here is a 3 plus 2 plus, then in this case, you just start with left to right. And here, whenever you see addition, subtraction, and division, so you start with division. All right, so you first you do this one. Sometimes it's very confusing which one I will start. All right, so you start with division, then your left to right, then your answer 1. So this is our answer. So guys, I hope this is easy for you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your family and friends. If you need more class, go to my website www.educatorsharmin.simplesite.com. That's all. Thank you very much.